wish. I hope you can vibe with me.
Hey, y'all, you want to see how I got this look? Stay tuned for the rest of the video. But first, have you subscribed yet? Have you hit that bell to let you know when I have a new video out? Come on, let's go. It's one more day till Vlogmas is done. Let's go. So first, I start off with my niacinamide serum from e.l.f. I love it. Gives me a nice glow. Then from there, I use the Holy Hydration Cream with the SPF in it. I love it. It's a nice cream for the winter. It's heavier and it has sunscreen as well built in. Then from there, I use their Power Grip Primer. It reminds me of the Milk Hydro Primer, but it's at an affordable price point that I can get at Target, right? Target. Then from here, I use the Hydro Grip and Grip Set and Refresh Spray from Milk Makeup. And then I use the Dream Big from Pacifica Brows you saw off camera. This is the Ami Colay Concealer. I think it's in Deep One. And I use that to clean up the line of my brows. Just so it can look natural and it doesn't look like I have like a white line underneath. I'm using the e.l.f. Dunkin' Chocolate Frosted with Sprinkles eyeshadow palette. I'm just using the darkest brown because I want a light wash of color on my face. And I'm using a brush to blend it because I want it to be subtle. I don't want, you know, any harsh lines on my eyes. And then from there, I'm using this Exhibitionist lip gloss from CoverGirl. It's the one that's clear, but it has gold flecks in it. And I want a glossy eye. So I'm putting gloss on top of my shadow. From there, I'm using the On The Rise Lash Primer and then the On The Rise Mascara from NYX. It's probably one of the best mascaras on the market that's affordable. Then from there, I'm using the XI Beauty Color Corrector. I think I'm using like the peach one for like deep skin. And I had a couple of like burn spots from using too much Nair in my hairy places. From there, I'm using the Fenty Beauty, and I need another one. Pro Filter Hydrating Longwear Foundation 420. I love it because it's juicy. Juicy, and that's the look that I want. I want juice, I want gloss, I want skin. Better than my skin, right? Then from there, I'm back with the Ami Colay Concealer because I need just like the pick-me-up under the eye. I should have used probably a little bit more because I wanted more of a contrast, but you know, I was already spending too much time doing just perfecting of the blending. Then from there, of course, my favorite setting powder is Danessa Myrick's Evolution Powder in 4, the shade 4. From here, I'm using my Lip Bar Stunting Palette. I'm using the blush and Bling Bling and the contour in Flossin'. From there, I'm using my NYX highlighting powder. I love it because it's like super gold and it gives me a nice contrast to my skin. And yeah, it looks like my face is glowing and that's the point. People always say, Barry, you're glowing. I'm like, yep, it's makeup. It's makeup. It's makeup. Don't let it fool you. My favorite, Lippy, Wicked from Lime Crime. And what I do is I put the Exhibitionist gloss on top of it off camera. So if you see my lips shining, it's because I put the gloss on top. But I love it, it's a perfect burgundy and it matched perfect with my outfit that I was gonna wear that you'll see in a minute. See, wait a second, and here we go. I think it looks nice, natural, juicy, simple, easy, and I'm off to perform. Thank you for watching, see you later, bye.